I love you, my awesome child.
Mom, what if I were a big, frightening gorilla? Would you still love me then?
If you were a big, frightening gorilla, I would condition your whole hairy self to make sure you didn't have any tangles. And I would make your birthday banana split out of a Hawaiian and Filipino bananas. And I would tell you, I love you, my big, frightening gorilla.
But, Mom, what if I were a super smelly skunk? And I smelled so bad that my name was Stinky Face.
Then I would comb your tail and spray you with strawberry perfume. And if you still smelled bad, I wouldn't mind. And I would hug you tight and whisper in your ear, I love you, Stinky Face.
But, Mom, what if I were a crocodile with big sharp teeth which could bite your head off?
Then I would buy you a bigger floss for your big teeth and make sure that you floss them every night so they'd stay healthy and strong. And if you had a toothache at the back of your mouth, I would stick my head right inside your enormous jaws to make sure you were okay. And I would say, I love you, my ferocious crocodile.
But Mom, what if I were a horrifying meat-eating lion with razor-sharp claws that ripped my bed to shreds every night while I slept?
Then I would give you plenty of chicken nuggets to eat. That is what you liked. And I would sew your bed back together every day. Because after all, ripping them would be an accident. And I would tuck you into your newly mended sheets every night and say, I love you, my sweet, horrified lion.
But Mom. What if I were a yellow troll with a big, shaggy, orange beard hanging from my chin and I couldn't ever leave a bridge or I would die?
Then I would build a house right under the bridge and I would stay with you and take care of you always. And when you knocked at the door, I would say, I love you, my shaggy yellow troll.
I love you, Mom.
And I love you, my awesome child.